Dennis began turning himself into a tiger 20 years ago. So far, undergoing 10 extreme body modification surgeries, which has cost him nearly $200,000.
It's literally been everything I could afford since I started. While I was still in the Navy, I started the tattooing. We started off with the eyebrow implants and the bridge implant here, the reshaping of my ears to give them a more cat-like appearance, cleft my lip, relocated my septum to change the profile of my nose, had silicone injected in Mexico in my upper lip and my cheeks and my chin, did the piercings for the whiskers, did the eyebrow implants for the whiskers up there. I'm going to eventually be putting transdermal implants somewhere around here so I can mount conventional type tiger ears. Haven't decided exactly how we're going to mount them yet. You know somebody who can do it?